Crews continue to battle a fire just 10 miles south of Young on the Tanto National Forest. So far, more than 7,500 acres burned. The lightning-caused fire began 2 weeks ago. Crews say the fire will continue to grow slowly. As of today, only 12% is contained.